Flares, welcome back to Ark Genesis Part 1. And last episode, we went and tamed the Mechachelon. Oh, look, there's an egg. Pick that up. And it was easier than I thought. Holy shit. I did not expect him to have these. Wait a minute. That's insane. Wait a- what? Hold up. How did he get down? Just like that, I suppose. That's insane. What? So he gives me seeds, rare mushrooms, and then also rare flowers. That's insane. Maybe he isn't that useless after all. That juggler, though. Anyways, so now we're gonna head to the volcanic base, which I call it the Dragon Base, and go over there and accept a quest, which I'll go and do.
And the quest is
a volcanic arena, which basically is like the bog arena, which I did. In what was that in 8th episode, I believe. So it's just gonna be just like that, but I think there's gonna be different weapons and different enemies.
Teleport now.
And I do hope that nothing else interrupts the fight, because that will suck.
Coordinates confirmed. Teleport complete.
Here we are. And as you can see, I made the teleporter a little bit different. I made it with metal and then have glass on top. Gotta help these guys. I have no idea why they spawn in. I put like foundations and stuff like that so that Dino even spawns in. But anyways, here is the Dragon Base. Now the reason I call it the Dragon Base because in the boss fight, in the Dragon boss fight, it's just a volcanic area, so I thought maybe I should name this place the Dragon Base. And here is the egg incubators, the cryo bridges, so whenever I want to like breed or do mutations here, I can do it here. And then here is the entrance. And just look at that. That's beautiful. And I put some air conditioners around so that I don't get very hot in here. And I'm planning on putting a metal forge here too, which I'll do that later on. But then I made these vaults here, which I go ahead and grind for resources and then just throw them in here. I actually kind of messed up on that. There's supposed to be stone here, and then flint, and then, and etc. But, oh well. And then here is Goro. Now, the difference between this base and the Arctic base is that the Arctic base, Goro has his own little shop, right? And there's the canteen, and then there's the forage area. Here, it's like all combined into one building. So here is the forage area, and here is this little shop here, mixing with the armory, which I don't think I have anything in these yet. I just now put them there. And then right here, I finally used a elevator. Now, the elevator, it's been in my Ingrams for, like, a long time in the island. I just never used it because I thought, like, it's useless. But now, since I have a base like this, I can now use it now. So, here, I'll show you. And here is the view of the magma and stuff. As I go up. Oh, I messed up. Hold up for a moment. There you go. And up here is my room and slash the canteen. So I can just lay down here and stuff like that and see the view. As I wake up, I just go up here. Like, hey, how's it going? I'd like to have some bacon and eggs. Then Sally will make bacon and eggs for me, and then etc. It's a pretty neat base. It's probably like one of my favorite bases so far. What is that Ankylio doing? Ankylio's gonna die. Anyways, let's go right ahead and accept our quest. It's called Magma Metal Humility. Well, this one, heck, will give me a lot more hexagon points. Yeah, that's actually quite far away. It seems like it's like towards south, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and spawn south. South, here I go.
Coordinates locked. Time to teleport.
Yeah, so this is a very, very neat teleporter I made. It's pretty awesome. But now, for the rest of this space here in this base, I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with it. Maybe I put some, like, little like farming pens where I probably like have like snails and beetles that can
teleport
farm
activated.
Some resources. And then maybe others, I suppose. I don't really know.
Coordinates confirmed. Teleport complete.
Okay. Let's go. I have my sword out in case. If anything ever wants to go and fight me in the face.
Yeet.
Yeah, so this could be probably gonna be a little bit difficult, I think. Based on the difficulty in this biome. This zone's like very hard, so maybe it'll be a little bit harder than the bog. I'm not quite sure. But since there's guns, maybe it's a little bit hard. I'm not quite sure, because in the bog, there was hardly, like, no guns whatsoever, except primitive weapons. We'll just have to see. So, we are here. Wait, no, actually, no. There, now we're here. Okay. So, let's see. We're gonna try to do gamma. Oh, I forgot to put the egg away. Well. Actually, no. I actually want to eat it. I gotta refill it. So let's do it. Gamma. It shouldn't be hard.
Are you ready to face the gauntlet?
Alright, what will it give me this time?
The gateway is open!
Okay. Oh, crap. Holy crap, this gun is actually pretty OP. I don't know. Holy shit. Holy shit, there's actually more enemies than I expected. Wow. Oh crap. Run. I actually wonder, what are the options? Shotgun? Actually, I'm not quite sure how much the shotgun will give me. How many shots it will give me? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, it's just 10. This sucks. I mean, it's not stuck. It doesn't suck, but...
Another gateway will show up soon. Be ready.
I can just camp up here. Wow. Bang. Which I also wonder, is there any camping spots I can get into? Like that spot over there. Sure.
They're coming through the gateway.
Ah. Oh, I can't shoot them.
Don't relax yet, Survivor. Another gateway is coming.
Man, that was way better. Holy crap. I mean, the only times I only got attacked was by the Magnasaur, and that was just it. But other than that, that was like the best spot. Unless there are other spots I can just get onto. Crap. Let's see. Okay. Rocket launcher. Yep. No idea what this is. Sniper.
Another gateway will show up soon. Be ready.
Yep. That. See, I would like the assault rifle. The assault rifle would probably be the best. sense it's giving me fabricated weapons. I'm guessing it just gives me an assault rifle, which I don't know where.
Steady on. Here they come.
Please give me an assault rifle. Is that an assault rifle? Damn it. Just a... Shit, no, this isn't good. Oh no, I'm stuck. Ravengers! I need a better weapon. Please give me a better weapon. No. No. Oh crap.
Don't relax yet, survivor. Another gateway is coming.
Let's see. And very good loot, that's what.
Are you ready to face the gauntlet? The gateway is open!
I do wonder, hold up, is there a sword? No, there's no sword.
Another gateway will show up soon. Be ready.
Maybe a shotgun will be good. Probably the shotgun will do more damage.
The gateway is open!
Actually, no, I want to try this. Shots him. shoot me. Man, this really sucks. I need a better weapon. This weapon is...
Another gateway will show up soon. Be ready.
Man, these damn rocks, man. They're just getting in the way. But what I probably can do is stick onto that ledge over there and just keep mowing them down. That's like the only way.
They're coming through the gateway!
Nope. Yeah.
Be ready.
Yeah, it seems like these rocks, they get in the way or something. Alright, this is the last one. It's gonna be really tough though. We need to get a fabricated sniper. Actually, no. Keep using this. Ooh, okay, now this is very good. This is very good. But the problem is... is Jesus got damn too much resources. Nice. This is very, very good. Okay, so... I think that's just gonna be it then. Yeah. We're totally done here. Now we can go back to
our... G'day, Survivor. Ready for adventure? Teleport ready.
That is crazy. How much metal it needs? Jesus. I'll need like a tech replicator to even get that. That is crazy, dude. So crazy.
Teleport now. Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
So crazy. Okay. I'm gonna go over to Goro to cancel the mission. Oh yeah, and also I need to buy something for him too.
Got some hexagons you're keen to spend?
I'm gonna need some meat. Meat and then gas.
Thanks, mate.
What's up, Sally? Just gonna go right ahead and put this in here. Let's see. Where's the meat? Here's the gasoline. And here's the rest of the stuff. Okay. That's good. So, I guess that's fine, but comparing to the bog is way better than the volcanic, that's for sure. Does he even eat raw meat? He doesn't. I gotta get berries for him, or her, I mean. Alright, now I have to go ahead and put all the equipment in here. This is like probably the first time that I've ever gotten a blueprint from the rewards. First time. So this will go to the advanced weapons. And this is the primitive weapon that I'm gonna put in. There we go, and then put the saddles in here. There we go. So we're pretty much done here. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, leave a comment and then subscribe. That was pretty intense though, I'm not gonna lie though. I mean it was worse than the bog one, pretty much. But the bog one is way better because it gives me ascended chest pieces, the metal ones. And man, that is gnarly. So yeah. Again, if you like this video, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you players all in the next video. Peace out.
Look lively, mate.